This is their censure resolution that was adopted on July 20th of 2022. Let me read it to you. Whereas the Bill of Rights protects the people's right from tyranny of the government and the majority. Whereas the Second Amendment protects a non-negotiable, inalienable, natural right to keep and bear arms. Whereas the Republican Party platform explicitly supports the Second Amendment and opposes gun control. Whereas the bipartisan Safer Communities Act contained unconstitutional gun control, including support for red flag laws. Whereas red flag laws are a dangerous violation of the Second Amendment and the Fifth and the 14th Amendments' right to due process. Whereas every major gun rights group opposed the bipartisan Safer Communities Act, including the NRA, Gun Owners of America, and the National Association of Gun Rights. Whereas Senator Mitch McConnell led a group of 15 Republican senators to join with the Democrats to pass this dangerous and unconstitutional gun control legislation. Whereas more than two-thirds of the Senate Republican caucus opposed this dangerous and unconstitutional gun control legislation. Whereas more than nine-tenths of the House Republican caucus opposed this dangerous and unconstitutional gun control legislation. Whereas Senator Mitch McConnell was the only Republican member of Kentucky's congressional delegation to support this dangerous and unconstitutional gun control. Whereas there is no excuse for any elected Republican to work with Democrats to undermine our constitutional rights. Resolve that the Republican Party of Jessamine County hereby formally censures Senator Mitch McConnell of Kentucky, calls for his resignation as Senate Republican leader, and shall cease any and all support of him. Adopted at a special meeting of the Jessamine County Republican Party of Kentucky by majority vote on July 20th, 2022. Now, the Jessamine County Republican Party spokesman, Bob Barney, said this: "We had an allergic reaction to Senator McConnell siding with the Democrats on the Bipartisan Safer Communities Act. Our leader has gone off the rails and supported this anti-gun bill. It's clear that Senator McConnell no longer represents the majority view of the Republicans in the Senate on a very important issue, the Second Amendment. So why would he be the leader anymore? I think his time has come and gone. I think if he cannot see clearly that the Second Amendment is something that needs to be defended very, very strongly, then it's probably time to move on. There are some things you try to find middle ground on. I don't believe you compromise on the Second Amendment. When one of your key leaders wanders that far off track, something needs to be said and something needs to be done."